Falling in love and getting married is a life goal and dream for plenty of people, but it doesn't always work out. Sometimes you buy a $100,000 ring you can't afford and then have to hire an attorney to try to get the ring back. Ryan Strasser, an associate at a big DC law firm, has filed a lawsuit against his ex-fiancée, Sarah Jones Dickens, to recover the engagement ring, which he claims is a, quote, conditional gift. Strasser and Dickens started dating and fell in love. He was making good money at a law firm and supported Dickens, who was an art history major. Then, a year after they were dating, she wanted to get engaged. Strasser set a reasonable budget of $40,000. For one ring? But that wasn't enough for her. She wanted a better ring, and so he spent $100,000 on a 4-carat diamond. Predictably, they broke up, and she won't give the ring back, which he is still making payments on. So now their relationship ends in a lawsuit. Still, this is better than if they'd first gotten married and then ended in what would surely have been a more expensive divorce.